Yeah. But this Operation Warp Speed.
Most vaccines take 12 years. And I got it done in less than 9 months.
So Donald Trump Jr. labeled a photograph of his own father, goats. Goats. He's calling his father, Donald Trump, a goat. And he's calling the other man in the picture a goat. But this is not a compliment to be called a goat. Let's see what Jesus, the Lord Jesus Christ, called a goat. In Matthew chapter 25, when the Son of Man shall come in his glory, and all the holy angels with him, then shall he sit upon the throne of his glory, and before him shall be gathered all nations, and he shall separate them one from another, as a shepherd divideth his sheep from the goats. And he shall set the sheep on his right hand, but the goats on the left. So Jesus said, when the Son of Man comes in his glory, he will divide the sheep from the goats. When the Son of Man comes in his glory, he will put the goats on the left. And if you read the rest of the chapter, you will see that the sheep took care of the poor and the needy, while the goats are the selfish ones, the ones that refused to help the poor and needy. The selfish people, the goats, are the ones that the Lord is going to call cursed. And he will say, depart from me, ye cursed, into everlasting fire, prepared for the devil and his angels. To be called a goat is not a compliment. Christians should know better. We should be like sheep, not like goats. So to be called a goat is to be called cursed, someone who will depart from the Lord and enter everlasting fire where the devils are. So who are you going to follow? Are you going to follow a goat, or are you going to follow the shepherd? The shepherd is the Lord Jesus Christ.
And he shall separate them one from another, as a shepherd divideth his sheep from the goats. And he shall set the sheep on his right hand, but the goats on the left.